Right. Let's go. Settings. Right, if I don't fail this system. A long wait here at Loughborough for some reason. That's the HS2, I think. Lock the door now. Speeding a little bit. Turn that down. I failed this scenario because it was raining on the last time I fired up. And it didn't break and it went over the red light. But this time, replaying the scenario, there's no rain yet. So East Midlands Parkway. So far, a few little bugs on this, but it's not as bad as everyone was saying. Since it's downhill, this is a bit of speed, even though there's no braking on. Bring the speed down a little bit earlier than when I tried it off stream. So this is East Midlands Parkway. Didn't get to see it last time as I just sped through. Take it a bit easy if I've got a bit of time to spare. Don't know whether this looks like it, 'cause I've never been. This one, that's the power station. See if it tells you if I'm calling that anyway. So we've got Attenborough, Beeston, Nottingham. And three more stops. I don't get this scenario though, it starts you off late when you come out of Leicester. And then when you get to Loughborough, that's when you're like really early, I don't understand. The train looks fantastic. I can't remember, it's 15 miles an hour coming up. Doors now. Attenborough next. This is an HST coming through. cooking along now. Got a bit of a weight here as well. Pardon me, Attenborough. Nice little station. Looks like the spawn for the passengers is there. I thought they could have done it. Why could they have done it here? Could have spawned in here, couldn't they? But this is definitely not as bad as what people are saying. The frame rate is fantastic. A few little bugs like the rain not coming off the windscreen, which I don't understand why that didn't get picked up in testing, but it's definitely quite enjoyable so far. Night Beast and next. That doesn't, so you can stop the cars? Cool. Oh, he's having a fit. Oh, just disappeared. This single yellow now. No, double. Single. Shit. Think I put it into emergency by mistake. How do you get this off emergency now? Does it reset? There you go, got it going again. I need to check that back over. I don't. Did I go into emergency or did it force me into emergency? I need to check that back over, I think, after this. Alright, coming into Nottingham. Is it pointing? So another platform down here? Yeah, looks like it. Make sure I don't go over the red. Think this is the end. Well, unless I'm turning back. Circuit seems to hold up. Make sure to put the unit in for inspection. Oh, nothing to do with me. So you automatically put you late at the start and then you get there early and you get to Loughborough. Right, okay, that'll be it. Send you a quick short. One, I'll try how this goes. Anyone watches this afterwards? and I'll catch you on the other one.